angiosperm, these are the common plants which are found on planet Earth. All the plants which are going to bear flowers, these are called angiosperms. It can be easily traced out because we have seen these flowering plants throughout the planet Earth. These are the dominating plant. Now, that's why these can be easily spotted. Here, what is it? Is the structure of reproductive part of angiosperm. What is there? This ovary in it, what happens in it? Seeds are enclosed inside the ovary, ripened ovary.